video, we'll learn how to create a fast and simple online portfolio. So the first thing you're gonna do is find the last three pieces you published online and open them in three different tabs so you have the URLs ready for when we need them, like this. 1, 2, 3. After that, we're gonna go to medium.com. To use Medium, you're gonna need an account, but don't worry, it's pretty fast and easy to set up an account. You can even do it with your Twitter, Facebook, or Google, whatever works for you. When your account is all set up, we're gonna go to New Story. For the title, we're gonna write Portfolio. In the first line of your portfolio, you're gonna write your name, followed by your email. After that, we're gonna write recent works. And then we start copy and pasting the links to our works. Medium will turn them into caption links, so you don't have to worry about writing a description for them. When you have copy and pasted the three of your works, we're gonna publish it. So we go to publish and publish again. And there we go. Here's your online portfolio. This is how it should look. You can share this in your social medias like Twitter, Instagram, etc. and even in your email signature. If you don't like it, don't worry, you can go back and edit it anytime you want.